Sorry, I haven't posted in a while. That is because it was Christmas, and then I had a lot of stuff to do. So, sorry about that. So, again, there's no music in here. Oh, good. I'm only level 7. Let's go. Weird now that I think of it. I'm just gonna jump into a toilet. For slot experiments. 17 and I'm 25. The hot dog. That's when I do an onboard, make YouTube videos. I called all my friends, one's having a sleepover, two just don't answer. I'm gonna have to walk the rest of the day for this. Only one slot experience. If you can't see that, it'll focus. Touch screen. I'm going to go get something from up here. Rubber ducky's hard to move, so I'm just gonna go straight ahead to that blue one. It's pooping out ducks. It's pooping out baby ducks. Wait, got that. Got that. Okay. This isn't working out very well. No, I'm not falling out of the world. I'm just going to get a go-kart from over here. A school bus maybe? I don't know. I'm just going to grab a go-kart. struggles right now. Oh, I almost fell in the world. I wonder if I've ever played Sims on my thing. I have no idea if I have. I just got stuck. I think it's mostly Roblox and Minecraft. I'm stuck. Open your mouth so I can go in there. Dum nom nom. Nom nom nom. That's literally all I'm hearing right now. Nom nom nom. That was fun. I have 20 XP. I just need 5 more. I'm very bad at controlling this. I'm going to go in the driver's seat. I only need 5 more XP. I think this is the trained doorman. Yes. I'm glitching very badly. He only eats the vehicle, he doesn't even eat me. Open your mouth. I trust him with the light. Yes. Four more, and then 3, and then 2, and then 1. This game is not a piece of cake. This guy's hungry right here. Chris, yes, he's hungry. This part's a piece of cake. Get it? Huh? Okay, no, okay. I'm just gonna go out to myself. I'm gonna jump back on it because it's about to. No. I'm going down with the cake. I'm level 8. Level 8. I bumped into over here before. Yay, I'm a kid. And I want to be a baby when I'm level 16. I just fell around. So I'm gonna end this at 2 minutes. I hope you guys like this. Try to respond to all of your comments because I barely get comments, so you guys know what's coming.